Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video, we gonna feature the match highlight of the third and the final ODI match played between the England team and Sri Lanka team from Bristol. The update about the toss from Bristol is that the England team have won the toss and they have elected to field first in the third ODI match against Team Sri Lanka. And if we talk about the playing 11 of both the team, then we have for Team England, we have Johnny Bairstow, the wicketkeeper of the team, Jason Roy, Joe Root, Owen Morgan as the captain of the team, Sam Billings, Moeen Ali, Chris Wokes, Sam Curran, Tom Curran, David Willey and Adil Rashid in their playing 11. And if we talk about the playing 11 of Team Sri Lanka, then we have Kusal Parira, the captain and the wicketkeeper of the team, Pathum Nisanka, Avishka Fernando, Dhananjay De Silva, Vanindu Asaranga, Dashun Sanka, Ushada Fernando, Chamika Karuna Ratne, Vinura Fernando, Dushmant Chamira and Asita Fernando in their playing 11 for the third ODI match against Team England in the third match. Delivery has been clattered to the cover by Fernando, the delivery of Willey and tailing into the legs, held through fine leg and a great boundary to start the inning. And here comes the first wicket, flat footed slash under edge into the timbers, full length from Wokes, a hint of width to lure the expensive wipe. No footwork that pinged the leg stump to dent Sri Lanka's early intent. Kusal Parira bowled by Wokes on 9, up on the toes, and that's elegant by Nisanka for a boundary. Ease out the front foot, clean through the covers for another boundary, and one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of Avishka Fernando, who has been legged before wicket by Willey on 14, and one more wicket. Willey got another wicket. This time it's the wicket of Pathum Nisanka, who has been caught by Bairstow, bowled by Willey on 6. Big booming drive and thundering catch into Bairstow's glove, and the third wicket of Team Sri Lanka gone down. And this time it's the wicket of Dhananjay De Silva, banged in short, another sucker pull to find leg. That's just terrible from Sri Lanka, the first bouncer of Wokes, and is completely done for Dhananjay, who was on the mat to play the short ball when the oval short straight keep going, and that's the helicoptered into a desperate wipe of the eyebrows. Dhananjay De Silva caught by Rashid, bowled by Wokes on 4, and that's revolting hack but ill doing as 6 by Fernando, the first of the inning, and that's gone. Tom Curran got the wicket of Ushada Fernando, caught by Wokes, bowled by Tom Curran on 18, catching practice to mid off, and that's one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of the set batsman Vanindu Hasaranga, who has been holed out once again, third time in a row this series. The short ball swatted to leg side catcher. Curran get the second wicket of the delicate spell, though his was a bit of gift, dug in short. Hasa eyes light up, but a key only spoot to the man trotting in from the rope at deep square leg. Vanindu Hasaranga caught by Willey, bowled by Tom Curran, and one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of Chamika Karuna Ratne, forks by the slower ball, scramble seam, and Bairstow grabbed the edge on one-handed, maybe just a held up to the pitch and nipped away. Karuna Ratne was done pushing forward, was a looping nick, went to the keeper's right, probably would have done carry to slip, but Johnny Bairstow threw himself across to bag it. Third wicket for Tom Curran, and Chamika Karuna Ratne caught by Bairstow, bowled by Tom Curran on 11, and one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of Vinura Fernando, big Yoli Ahu, and Curran has four. Stand and deliver to sweep from Binaru, and he has only present his wicket gift wrapped via thin nick through the keeper. Sri Lanka 8 down and tottering. Binando Fernando has been caught by Bairstow, bowled by Tom Curran on 7. Full toss by Rashid and blatted through backward point for a boundary, and Chamira hits a boundary after very long time. Rashid is struggling to grip the ball this time, lose redemption, and here comes the wicket of Dushmant Chamira. Huge appeal from Bairstow for the stumping. He convinced, he got it. Big leg break from Rashid, a wafty drive, and almost a last minute decision to whack up the wheels as Chamira too straight, and this certainly doesn't seem to get much behind the line, a stud at best. And yep, the umpire is happy that the line belongs to the keeper. Dushmant Chamira stumped by Bairstow, bowled by Rashid on 16, and one more wicket of Team Sri Lanka gone down. Things are getting worse for Team Sri Lanka, as the only thing that they don't want is run out, but they got him, and Sam Curran and Sam Billings got the run out along with Johnny Bairstow. Very full dipping into the toes by Sam Curran to Dashun Shanaka and clipped to deep mid wicket, and it's a hopeless run out. Both men are parked at a non-striker end, and the shy comes in. Curran gathered lobs to Bairstow off the bales, and that is the end of that. Fernando wanted to get his partner back on strike, but Billing was on the fielder, so Shanaka respected protected his arm. His teammates just kept coming regardless, and that's just a bit of villagey. And Ashita Fernando has been run out by Billings along with Karan and Bairstow on duck, and that also conclude the inning of Team Sri Lanka. And Team Sri Lanka has been bundled out on 166 run in the 41th over, and that's another deeply unimpressive effort from Team Sri Lanka. Shanaka is the only player who resists today, making 48 not out from 65 ball, and that's also conclude that Team Sri Lanka now has been bowled out on 166 run. That means Team England need 167 run to win the third ODI match and whitewashed Team Sri Lanka in the ODI series.